Okay, so this is my power supply unit for my Prusa. This is the fuse on the inlet. I'm just going to show you that it's good. So I'm going to put that back in. Put this back in. I'll show you that. Put this on AC. Show that the power cord has good volts. So I got good volts to the power cord. Now I'm gonna plug that in. And I get nothing. See, there's no LED, no matter where the switch is. So the other fuse on board on the power supply is good. And I'm just going to send this video to you guys. Thanks for any help.